Why this wind turbine will change the world. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In the past few years, the world's nations have been concentrating on building a future on renewable energy, thanks to not only the depleting natural resources like oil and fossil fuels, but also due to strain. These resources have put our world into climate change and ecological destruction becoming a serious concern. Apparently, we have achieved impressive results when it comes to renewable and green energy. The total installed capacity of renewable electricity has doubled over the past 10 years and amounted to 2,799 gigawatts. Hydroelectric power has the biggest share of renewable energy at the moment, but solar and wind energy are soon making a tremendous rise in recent years. Some countries have even achieved the unthinkable. For instance, Iceland's share of green energy is 100%. Costa Rica and Austria are closing in, each with a green energy share above 80%, while in Germany, the share of green energy exceeds 50%. We've seemed to be making huge strides, don't we? But there are still some challenges to overcome, and some people are helping us do the same. Most of the green energy growth we see today is due to the growth of solar and wind power plants. During this time, the number of solar gigawatts has increased by 25 times. Wind turbines have increased, albeit by a slower pace of about 5 times. Now, there obviously are certain reasons for this. Solar panels are easy to install and require only primitive support under the sun. The installation of wind turbines, on the other hand, is very complex. Furthermore, with the increase in wind generation and the power of cost of maintenance begin to rise exponentially, there are several reasons. The wind generators produce a lot of noise and vibrations, and so you cannot place it near a residential area. Wind generators are normally placed in large, open spaces with a few people. Also, strong winds can break the wind turbines, therefore blades carry the main load. For this reason, the blades have to be folded, thus complicating the design. A complete mechanism is also required to set the windmill in the desired position, depending on the direction of the wind. However, there are some strides being made when it comes to using wind as a source of energy. A startup in Iceland a couple years ago proposed a new type of wind turbine called Icewind. Its founder is a red-bearded young Icelander, Sæbor Aggeirsson. The young Icelander, literally in his own garage, assembled his own wind turbine of an original design. Today, these turbines are already appearing over the roofs of bus stops, clinging to the power line poles and even managing to cross the Atlantic. There are two differences between ice wind turbines and traditional wind turbines. First, the blades have a special curved shape, and second, the ice wind turbines have a vertical axis of rotation. The traditional wind turbines meet the wind with a broad chest, thus pressing on them, making them spin. These traditional turbines function just like an aircraft propeller. Icewind's blades operate on the principle of an airplane wing rather, due to their shape when the air is blown over them. Pressure difference is created, thus making them rotate. And what benefits do the wind blades provide? While the wind load is sharply reduced, excess force will simply be dumped along these wings, which eventually resulting in operating at wind speeds up to 196 feet per second. That's a grade 4 hurricane speed. Shocking, isn't it? In areas of high-risk storms, this is important. This means there is no need to create structures that can withstand fast winds several times a year or to fold the blades in a strong wind. The rate of rotation can also be reduced, thus ensuring that there's less noise and vibrations. Ice wind turbines also emit less than 30 decibels of noise. This is equal to the sound of a whisper. These wind turbines also operate in any direction just like a plane. There's also no need for clever wind mechanisms to catch the wind. The axis of rotation can be vertical too and has several benefits. The size is reduced drastically compared to a traditional windmill. On the Icewind, the stand is combined with the blades, thus enabling it to be structured upwards. And thanks to this, the wind turbine can be fitted anywhere. Installation is thus greatly simplified. In traditional wind turbines, the generators and blades are placed at the top, while the ice wind turbine, the generator is placed at the bottom, thus giving stability to the structure. The blades are compactly placed along the axis, providing for a minimum bending force. As you can see, this wind turbine does not need a strong foundation and can be placed anywhere. The ice wind turbines already have a customer in the United States. The United States is the Department of Defense, and within the Department of Defense, the biggest consumer of energy is the U.S. Air Force. These turbines are going to benefit the defense forces stationed in isolate areas like the bases in the Arctic region, Alistar in Canada. These turbines will power the guidance beacons and even the small base. There are also plans to reach out and make this available on a commercial scale. Would you invest in an ice wind turbine to power your house? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.